Hi friends, very good morning to all of you. This beautiful weather in Belgavi made me wonder upon entrepreneurship. What is entrepreneurship? I'm sure you must have read a lot of books, a lot of articles, a lot of interviews, people talking about entrepreneurship. I thought let me share my views on entrepreneurship. In this journey of the last 9 years, there have been many people who have come on board with me but have failed to continue. Perhaps some fault of mine, perhaps some fault of theirs. So I just thought I will reflect upon entrepreneurship through my eyes. I believe there are 3 P's which are very critical in entrepreneurship journey. The first one, most important, is patience and perseverance. There are days in an entrepreneur's life where everything looks perfect. A new lease rent is signed, new clients added, new employees joined. Very next day, the lease expires, the landlord tells you to evacuate the office. Some guys resign, some contracts are lost, and everything seems in a turmoil. That is the day a real entrepreneur stands up and fights these kind of days. He believes there's going to be a better tomorrow. I should wait for the next day to come up. It's also very important to tide over situations because there is no predictability when it comes to entrepreneurship. There are going to be days when it's going to be very tough for you, and it's important for one to really continue the battle because one believes in their own vision. The second P, which is also very important, is practice. You need to be a core domain expert in what you do. You can't be superficial. I've seen a lot of guys who get impressed by a certain concept and decide to go on that journey without really getting hands-on knowledge. You can't rely on other people if it's your own baby. You need to understand the subject in thorough detail, and that's when you'll be able to take on the challenges. The third P, which is also equally important, is pivoting. You can't be that cat which drinks milk with its eyes closed and not aware of what's happening around it. In entrepreneurship, every day could change your life. You have to be aware of the situations around you. You have to be aware of what's changing around you. You will suddenly realize that the next day, your services or your products has become obsolete. What happened in case of Kodak, for example. So you need to be aware of what's happening and you need to be flexible enough to react to that particular changes. You suddenly need to decide that no, I need to have a certain newer product or a variation in my service because that is what the market is demanding. So 3 P's which are very, very critical and you need to imbibe them if you want to be a good entrepreneur is patience and perseverance. Go for it, stand by it, fight it every day. The second one is practice because you need to actually work hard and understand your core domain in thorough detail. And third one, as I said, is pivoting because every day is going to throw up a new challenge and you need to stick by it. So work on it and all the best for your entrepreneurship journey.